thick crust pizza, here's a way to make it at home. We're starting with our dough, combining flour, sugar, active dry yeast, and salt. Now we're adding in our water and incorporating it until we've got a loose dough. Loosely shape it into a ball and then place it into a well-greased bowl. Cover that with plastic wrap and let it proof at room temperature for at least an hour or in the fridge overnight. Remove it from the bowl and cut it into two halves. Place one of the halves in your baking dish, which should have high edges for the classic Detroit style. Start flattening your dough, but don't stretch it. Cover it with plastic wrap once again and give it at least another hour at room temperature to proof. Now it should be much easier to spread into the corners of the dish. We coated our dough with some olive oil and put it in the oven at max temperature for about 10 to 15 minutes. Generously cover your dough with cheese, making sure to even cover the edges. This will ensure that when it melts, you'll get a deliciously crispy edge. Next, apply your sauce and whatever seasoning you want, and your toppings. We went with a bunch of pepperoni. Finally, bake your pizza at maximum temperature for another 10 to 15 minutes.